Let's say you typically receive care at Midvale Medical Center and have a MyChart account there. If you're sent to a specialist at another organization, you'll set up a separate MyChart account with them. Did you know you can see all of your health information together in one unified view? I'll show you how to do this on the MyChart website, but the steps are similar on the MyChart mobile app. You can search Link from the menu, or from your health feed, find the Link with Other Organizations notification and click Explore. Organizations you've visited recently appear. Or, if you want to find a different one, search for it here. After you select and answer a verification question, the accounts are linked. From your health feed and from the shortcuts, all of your MyChart information can appear together from any linked account. When you see this icon, you know that the information is coming from another organization. You can also take action on information from a linked organization, such as scheduling an appointment or messaging your care team, without having to log in to that organization's MyChart. MyChart makes it easy to access all of your medical information in one place, giving you a single, unified picture of your healthcare.